Come on, let's worship him. Come on, let's worship him. Come on, let's worship him on tonight. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Come on, let's worship him on tonight. Come on, let's praise him on tonight. Let's give him glory and honor on tonight where glory and honor is due. Come on, let's worship him. Come on, let's worship him, let's worship him, let's worship him, let's worship him, let's worship him on tonight. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Come on, let's worship him on tonight. Come on, let us get into the presence of the Lord on tonight. Let's give him praise, and let's give him glory, and let's give him honor. Hallelujah. Let's worship him. Let's worship him. Let's worship him. Glory, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, thank you, Jesus. Come on, let's worship him. Come on, let's worship him. Let's worship him. Hallelujah, thank you, Jesus. Come on, let's give him glory. Come on, let's give him glory. Let's give him honor on tonight. Hallelujah, thank you, Jesus. 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 Let's worship him. Come on, let's worship him on tonight. Hallelujah, thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, thank you, Jesus. Let's worship him. Let's worship him. Let's worship him. Let's worship him on tonight. Come on, give him glory. Give him glory. Give him glory on tonight. Hallelujah, thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, thank you, Jesus. Come on and open up your mouth on tonight and give God praise. Come on and give him praise, give him glory, give him honor on tonight. Hallelujah, thank you, Jesus. Come on, let's worship him tonight. Come on, let's praise him on tonight. Come on, let's worship him. Come on, let's worship him on tonight. Hallelujah, thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, come on, let's worship him. Come on, let God surround you on tonight. Come on, let him surround you on tonight. Hallelujah, thank you, Jesus. 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 Come on, let's worship him. Come on, let's praise him. Come on, let's glorify the name of the Lord. Come on, let's worship him on tonight. Glory, 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 glory. Hallelujah, thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, Lord. Come on, let's worship him. Come on, let's worship him on tonight. Hallelujah, thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, 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 thank you, Lord. Come on, let's worship him. Hallelujah, thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Come on, let's worship him. Come on, let's worship him. Come on, let's worship him on tonight. Glory, hallelujah. Hallelujah, thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, thank you, Jesus. Come on, let's worship him on tonight. Come on, let's worship him. Glory, hallelujah, thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, thank you, Jesus. Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Come on, let them surround you on tonight. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Come on, let his presence fill your atmosphere on tonight. Let his presence just fill your atmosphere on tonight. Glory. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Come on, let's worship him. Come on, let's praise him. Come on, let's worship him. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. 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 Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Come on, let's worship him. Glory to your name, Lord. Glory to your name, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Let's worship him on this evening. Let's praise him on this evening. Come on, let's worship him. I know you may have had a bad week. You may have had a bad day at work. Somebody probably got on your nerves. Somebody probably teed you off. Glory to God, kids acting crazy. Husband bouncing off the wall. Family just ain't right. Glory to God, things around you is going up and down. Glory to God, the devil coming at you from the left, from the right, to the front, to the back. Glory to God, things are piling up, situations and circumstances and issues overtaking you and overpowering you. But come on tonight and let's praise him on tonight. Come on, let's worship him on tonight. Come on, let's worship him on tonight. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Come on, let's worship him. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. 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 Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. 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 Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. We thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, Lord. Hallelujah, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. We praise your name, God. We praise your name, God. We praise your name, God. In the name of Jesus, we praise your name, God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. 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 Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. We worship you, Lord. We worship you, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. God, I thank you. God, I praise your name. God, I magnify you and I glorify you on tonight, glory. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Over in Psalms 91 and 1, it says, he that dwelleth in the secret place of the Most High God shall abide in the shadow of the Almighty. He that dwelleth in the secret place of the Most High God shall abide in the shadow of the Almighty. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. God, we come before you on tonight, God. We come before you humbling ourselves. We come before you with a heart of repentance. We come before you bowing down at your feet. God, we come before you, Lord God, walking humility before you. God, we come before you, God, in the presence of you, God. Hallelujah. Laying at the altar, God. Making our way to the threshing floor, God. Going behind the veil on tonight, God. In the name of Jesus, we come before you, God. God, asking for forgiveness. And we have done anything, said anything, Lord God, knowingly, unknowingly, Lord God. God, we come before you on tonight, God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Binding up the spirit of backlash, retaliation, and vindication, and casting it down into the bottomless pit. In the name of Jesus, God. God, we bind up spiritual wickedness in high places, demonic activity in high places, the principalities, the prince of Persia, and the prince of darkness. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, God. God, we come before you on this evening, Lord God, binding up chaos and confusion, every spirit of distraction that's in the airwaves on tonight, every spirit of distraction that's coming against the people of God on tonight, in the name of Jesus. God, we come before you on tonight, God, in the name of Jesus, casting down every thought of imagination that comes from the enemy, every trickery, every mind controlling spirit, in the name of Jesus. And we cast those things down into the bottom of the pit. God, we come before you on tonight. Tonight, God, touch and agreeing on behalf of your sons and daughters, standing in the gap on their behalf, God, petitioning their prayer up unto you, God, in the name of Jesus, God, we worship you, we praise your name, God. We give you glory and we give you honor where glory and honor is due, God. In the name of Jesus, God. God, we bind up sickness and infirmities and disease. And we cast those things down into the bottomless pit. We speak to the people of God's body on tonight, God. Those that are hurting, those that are in pain, those that have been plagued with sickness, those that have been plagued with infirmities, those that got a bad report to the doctor, those that, Lord God, that just don't know what's going on with their body. But we speak to their body on tonight. Tonight, every organ, every ligament, every joint, every muscle in the name of Jesus, blood vessels, blood cells, every vein in the name of Jesus. And we command your body with the power and authority of the Holy Ghost that lives within us in the name of Jesus to line up with the will and the word of God. In the name of Jesus, God, we thank you, God. Hallelujah, God. We speak to the bones and we command the bones to rise up in the name of Jesus. We speak to the dead and we command the dead to rise up. God, we thank you for the same power and authority that you've given Jesus Christ. You also gave to your servants, Lord God, in the name of Jesus, God. So God, we can speak to the dry bones and a dry bone shall live. God, you gave us power and authority to speak healing and healing upon the people's bodies. God, you also gave us the power in the name of Jesus to go out to the land to heal those that are sick, to heal those that are lame, Lord God, in the name of Jesus. You also gave us the same power, God, to speak to the dead and the dead shall rise, God, off that sick bed, Lord God. In the name of Jesus, God, we thank you. God, we thank you on tonight, God. God, we thank you, Lord God. God, we call forth every angelic angel staying, God, in the four corners of this earthly realm. In the name of Jesus, to measure our territory, to fight on our behalf. In the name of Jesus, God, we thank you, Lord. We praise your name, God. In the name of Jesus, God, we thank you, God, for the battle does not belong to your people, Lord. Your sons and your daughters, for the battle belongs to you, God. Just as you tell King Jehoshaphat, the battle does not belong to him, for the battle belongs to you, God. So I thank you, Lord God, every battle, Lord God, belongs to you in this hour, in this season, in this time. In the name of Jesus, God, I thank you, Lord. I praise your name, God. God, I thank you, Lord. I praise your name, God. We bind up every spirit of madness and malice and murder, strife, bitterness and gossiping spirits, angriness in the name of Jesus, God, pride, greed, jealousy in the name of Jesus, God, unforgiveness, Lord God, in the name of Jesus, sexual sin, sexual morality, perversion in the name of bestiality, suicide spirits in the name of Jesus, God, hallelujah, thank you, God, and we cast those things down into the bottom of pit, fornication, adultery, incest, infidelity, and we cast those things down into the bottomless pit, hopelessness and despair, depression, suppression and oppression, every mental disorder, attention deficit disorder, hallelujah, schizophrenia, and the name of opposition defiance disorder, and the name of Jesus, we cast those things down into the bottomless pit, bipolar disorder, and the name paranoia, in the name of Jesus, God, I thank you, Lord. I praise your name, God. In the name of Jesus, God, we worship you, God. We bind every succubus and incubus demon, and we cast those things down into the bottomless pit, every leviathan and the python spirits, in the name of Jesus. And we cast those things down into the bottomless pit. In the name, we bind up in the name of Jesus, spirits of lack in your household, in your home. In the name of Jesus, God, I thank you. We bind the spirit of poverty in the name of the strongholds and the strong men, and we declare and we decree in the name of Jesus that poverty will break loose off of your family this year. In the name of Jesus, lack will break loose off of your family and your household this year. The strongholds that have been holding you down will begin to loose itself and loose its chain off of you this year, this day, this minute, this hour. In the name of Jesus, God, I thank you, Lord. I praise your name, God. In the name of Jesus, God, we worship you, Lord. We praise your name, God. In the name of Jesus, we bind up the canker worm, the palm worm, the locusts, Lord God. In the name of Jesus, that come to eat up the harvest, God. To come to eat up the blessing, God. To come to eat up the miracles, God. In the name of Jesus, God, I thank you, Lord. I praise your name, God. In the name of Jesus, every dart that the enemy is dispatching in the atmosphere that's coming from the north, south, east, and west, the northwest, the southeast, we send it back to the sender on tonight. Every curse, hex, vex, and spell that's coming from the demonic realms and the demonic regions, in the name of Jesus, we send it back to the realm of the spirit where it comes from, in the name of Jesus. Every portal that has been opened, that the enemy has infiltrated in your home and has opened portals in your home, in the name of Jesus, we close and we seal those holes up and those portals up, in the name of Jesus. We thank you, Lord. We praise your name, God. We glorify your name, God. Every witch that has been assigned to you, in the name of Jesus, we cast that witch down in her curses and her spells, in the name of Jesus, into the bottomless pit, in the name of Jesus. Every voodoo doctor, witch doctor, in the name conjurer, in the name of Jesus, we cast those things down into the bottomless pit, in the name of Jesus, God. I thank you, God. Even those that claim to astral project their bodies, that have been astral projecting their bodies in the realm of the spirit, in your homes, and everywhere you go in your atmosphere, we kick them back into their bodies on tonight, and we plead the blood of Jesus right now in the name of Jesus, and we call on the name of Jesus. Every demonic spirit that's hiding in your homes in dark places, in the name of Jesus, we call them out right now in the name of Jesus. We thank you, God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. We thank you, Lord God, in the name of Jesus, God. I thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Everything that's plaguing your mind, the spirit of stress, the spirit of worryation, in the name of Jesus, burdens that you do not have to carry, burdens that you do not have to bear, we command them to loose you right now, in the name of Jesus, God. I thank you, Lord. I praise your name, God. I glorify you and I magnify you, Lord God. In the name of Jesus, God, I thank you, Lord. We pray for their husbands. We pray for their wives. We pray for their children. We pray for their businesses. We pray for their ministries, Lord God. And those that are divinely connected to them, Lord God. In the name of Jesus, God, we call forth the spirit of peace that suppresses our understanding. We call forth the fire from heaven to fight the fire that's coming from hell on tonight. In the name of Jesus, God, I thank you, Lord. God, I ask that you begin to rain down on your people, God. God, I ask you begin to shower down on your people, God. God, I thank you for your unconditional love that you have towards us, God. In the name of Jesus, God. God, I thank you for grace and mercy that follows us all the days of our life. In the name of Jesus, God, I thank you, Lord. I praise your name, God.
In this hour, Lord God, I thank you for waking us up today, God. Breathing a breath of life into us, God. Giving us another opportunity, God, to come before you, God. To get it right and to get it right for real, God. Giving us the opportunity, God, to repent, Lord God. In the name of Jesus. Giving us the opportunity to humble ourselves before you, God. Giving us the opportunity, God, to walk in humility before you, God. In the name of Jesus, God, I thank you. God, I praise your name. God, I worship you on tonight, God. For this is the day that the Lord has made. We shall rejoice and be glad in him. God, we give you the glory because the glory belongs to you, God. God, we give you the honor because the honor belongs to you, God. In the name of Jesus, God, we worship you, God. In the name of Jesus, God, we cast down everything that will try to exalt itself before God. In the name of Jesus, into the bottomless pit on tonight. Every plot, plan, and map, every scheme, everything that the enemy has plotted and planned against you to come against you on tonight. We thank you right now that those plans have been backfired in the enemy's face. We thank God on tonight that every plot that he is plotting to destroy you has backfired in his face. Every map that he's planning out to come up against you, to stop you, to hinder you, to hold you, to cause you to be at a standstill, to cause you to procrastinate, to cause you to give up what God has given you. We thank God on tonight that his plan backfired in his face. In the name of Jesus, God, we thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord God. We praise your name, God. We give you glory and we give you honor, Lord God, on tonight, God. We worship you, Lord. We praise your name, God. In the name of Jesus, God, we worship you. We worship you, God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, God. In the name of Jesus, God, we thank you, God, for this is the year, God, for your sons and your daughters, God, to possess the land, to walk in purpose, God, to walk upright before you in the name of Jesus, God. We thank you, God, that no one will lack in this year, God, in the name of Jesus, God. Hallelujah. God, we thank you, God, that the chains of bondage, God, have been broken off of their ankles, broken off of their arms, broken from around their waist, broken from off their necks, broken from off that family. In the name of Jesus, God, we thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. That every seed that they have sown, God, they shall reap their harvest this year, God. A bountiful harvest, God. In the name of Jesus, God, we thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. We thank you, Lord God. Hallelujah, Lord. We thank you, God. I thank you, God, on their behalf, God, for keeping them and covering them, Lord God, in the name of Jesus, from the attacks of the enemy, from the snares and the tares of the enemy, Lord God, in the name of Jesus, God. Even when he wanted to come and take them out on today, God, I thank you, God, that you saved them and you stepped in. You said, not this one, in the name of Jesus. God, I thank you, Lord God. Hallelujah. Thank you. The spirit of death wanted to come and take someone out, but God, I thank you, you stepped in. You said, not to soul. In the name of Jesus, God, I thank you, God, for that one, God, that was driving to work on today, God, and the enemy has set up an accident, Lord God, a five-car collision accident to kill them, to take them and their family out. But God, I thank you, Lord God, that you went ahead in today, Lord God, and you took care of what was the enemy set up, God. And God, I thank you, Lord God, that they're still allowed to testify, God. In the name of Jesus, God, I thank you, God, for that mother, Lord God. They told her, God, that her child was going to be born with a birth defect. But God, when she delivered on today, God, a miracle then took in place, God. In the name of Jesus, God, for while she carried that baby in her womb for 9 months, God, you went in, Lord God, supernaturally. And whatever the deformation was, God, you, God, went in supernaturally. And you corrected that baby. In the name of Jesus, you took the deformation and you reshaped and reformed and refashioned that baby. baby girl in that mother's womb, God. And God, I thank you when she pushed it out, God, there was no evidence of no birth defect. God. So God, we give you glory and we give you honor, God, for that testimony, God, in the name of Jesus. God, I thank you on behalf of that one, God, that went to the hospital today, God. They got a bad report last week that they had breast cancer. But God, when they went in today, God, to get more x-rays done, God, God, there was no luck to be found, God, on the x-ray, God. For God, you went into that woman's breast, God, and you touched it, her, Lord God, and you made her whole, God, in the name of Jesus. God, I thank you for that man, God, that went to the hospital today, God, in the name of Jesus, God, and was given a bad report, God, concerning his health, God, in the name of Jesus, God. But God, as he sat there in that hospital room, God, waiting on the doctor to come back in, God, to give him prescription, God, you spoke to him, God, in the name of Jesus, God. You whispered in his ear, God, and you told him, do he trust you? Do he believe him? Do he have faith in you to heal his body? So God, I thank you that when he asked you, he said, yes, Lord. And God, he walked out, God, knowing and understanding that you are a healer in the name of Jesus. So God, I thank you for healing his body, God, in the name of Jesus. God, I thank you, God, for our youth, God, that you're raising up in this hour, God. You said you will save our sons and our daughters. So God, I thank you, God, as us mothers and parents, God, will continue to pray and understand how that our children have to find their way to Christ on their own. For God, we will stand on your promise. We will stand on your word that our sons and our daughters shall be saved and they shall worship and serve you, God, in the name of Jesus. God, I thank you, God, for breaking up and binding up and loosing every generational curse, God, that have been attached to us, God, in the name of Jesus, that have been holding us back, God. For God, this year we will move forward and we will leap forward in the name of Jesus. God, I thank you, God, for preparation and preparing us for this year, God, in the name of Jesus, God. God, I thank you, God, because you said in your word, God, that no weapon formed against us shall and it will not prosper. And every tongue that shall rise up, God, we have the power to condemn. God, I thank you, God, for you said in your word, now faith is the substance of things hoped for, the evidence of things not seen. God, you said in your word that faith without works is dead. God, you also said in your word that your word cannot return back unto you void, for it has to accomplish what you sent it out to do. In the name of Jesus, God, I thank you for the same promises that you promised to the children of Israel. And even before the children of Israel, you promised Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob those promises. God, so I thank you for those same promises belong to us, God. In the name of Jesus, God, I thank you, God, for taking us out of the land of Egypt, from out of the land of bondage, from out of the land of slavery, God. Have you taken us to the land of Canaan, God? God, I thank you, God, that those of us, God, you have us standing and walking around Jericho right now, God. And God, on the seventh day, God, we will sound our trumpet and the walls of Jericho are coming down, God, in the name of Jesus. God, I thank you that just as you told Joshua, you said in 3 days they shall possess the land. So God, I thank you in this hour, God, that some of us will possess the land in 2 days, 3 days, and 5 days hence, God, in the name of Jesus. God, I thank you for signs, miracles, and wonders, the supernatural, the ridiculous things, the blessings, God, in the name of Jesus. God, I thank you and I praise you and I magnify your name, God, for you are God. Hallelujah. You are the Alpha and the Omega, the beginning and the end. In the name of Jesus, your promises are yea and amen. In the name of Jesus, God, hallelujah. We shall stand on your word. In the name of Jesus, God, we will declare and decree. In the name of Jesus, we will speak those things as if they were. In the name of Jesus, God, I thank you for the manifested glories, Lord God, for the manifestations, God, that will take place, God, in the name of Jesus. God, I thank you for the miracle that someone got on tonight. God, I thank you for the blessing that someone got just now. God, I thank you for the healing that someone just received right now, God, where they're standing, God, in the name of Jesus. God, I even thank you for the word that you just whispered into someone's heart, God, in the name of Jesus. God, I thank you for showing someone the way just now, God. God, I thank you for opening the eyes of the blinded, Lord God, in the name of Jesus. God, I thank you for opening the ears to those, God, that need to hear, God, in the name of Jesus. God, I thank you, God, for ordering someone's step right now, God, in the name. God, I thank you, God, for that one that will no longer procrastinate, for God, they will do as you told them to do in this hour, God. Hallelujah. I thank you, God, for all things are possible with you, God. Hallelujah, God. They are impossible to man, but God, you said in your word, all things. You didn't say one thing. God, you said that A-L-L, all things are possible with you, God. So I thank you, God, for making all things possible. I thank you, God, for making all things new. In Jesus' name, God, I pray, amen. We're going to ask, is anyone that is joining us for Friday night prayer on tonight that has a prayer request, or if God has placed in your heart to come forward to pray on tonight, glory to God, hallelujah, you can come forward now. And if you don't want to say your name, you don't have to give your name. Hallelujah, if you think your prayer request is private, you can just say, pray for me, because God knows your name. He knows what you stand in need of, in the name of Jesus, hallelujah. We're not here to condemn you. We're not here to talk about you. We're not here to point the finger, gossip about you. We're here to stand in the gap on your behalf, touch and agree on your behalf, petition your prayer on your behalf, in the name of Jesus. We're here to believe with you. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. We worship you, God. We praise your name, God. We give you glory and we give you honor where glory and honor is due. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. We worship you. We worship you. We worship you. We worship you, God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. If you're trying to say something, you may have yourself on mute. Glory to God. Your personal phone on mute. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. We praise your name, God. We worship you, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. We worship you, Lord. Hallelujah, God. We just praise your name, God. We just glorify your name, God. Hallelujah, Lord, for you are God. Hallelujah, all by yourself, God, and there's no other God above you or before you, God. In the name of Jesus, God, we worship you, God. God, no one can do the things that you can do, God. Not even man can do the things that you can do, God. In the name of Jesus, God. God, let your will be done, Lord God, in our lives, Lord God. In the name of, so is it done in the heavens, so is it done in earth. God, you said whatever we loosed in this earth, it is already loosed in heaven. Whatever we bind in earth, it is already bound in heaven. In the name of Jesus, God, I thank you, God. God, I thank you, Lord. God, I praise your name, God. Hallelujah, God. God, hallelujah, Lord. We worship you, God. Hallelujah, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah, Lord Jesus. God, I thank you for the work that you started in your people, God. You shall complete it until the end, God. In the name of Jesus, God, we worship you. We worship you, Lord. We praise your name, God. Come on, somebody, and open up your for today and give God praise and give him glory and give him honor in the name of Jesus, because all the glory and honor belongs to him. In the name of Jesus, thank him, hallelujah, because he delivered you, he saved you, he set you free, he got you out of your mess when he could have left you in your mess. In the name of Jesus, hallelujah, he snatched you from the claws and the clutches of the enemy. He could have left you right in his hand. Hallelujah, thank you, Jesus. He healed your body in the name of Jesus. He touched your soul in the name of Jesus. He's comforting you right now in the name of Jesus. God, we worship you. God, we praise you. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. He is the friend to the friendless, the father to the fatherless. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. He sent his son, Jesus Christ, to die on the cross for us in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. The same power, the same authority that Jesus Christ has. You have the same power and authority that he has. All you have to do is open up your mouth, proclaim, profess, speak it, and it shall be so in Jesus' name, because God said it is so in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. God made you. Hallelujah. He made you out of his own image, out of his own likeness in the name of Jesus. Everything that God did, he said it was good. And when he made you, he said it is, you are good. It is good in the name of Jesus. God, I thank you, Lord. How he did not put you here on this earth to just stay in one spot, to warm up a seat, to procrastinate, to wonder if and what, who, when, how, why. In the name of, he placed you here on this earth to occupy until he come. How that doesn't mean to stand in one spot. It means take possession, take dominion in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Pursue, advance, and take territory and possess the land in the name of Jesus. God, I thank you. God, I praise your name. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, God. In the name of Jesus, we worship you. In the name of Jesus, we praise your name. In the name of Jesus, glory to God, we worship you, Lord. Hallelujah, thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. God, don't let God pass you by in this season. In the name of Jesus, God. Hallelujah. Thank you, God. Hallelujah. Thank you, God. Hallelujah. Thank you, God. In the name of Jesus, God. Don't let God pass you by when he come knocking on your door and you just sit and stir at the door. Get up when he knocking in the name and begin to open up that door. Turn that doorknob and say, hello, who is it? And when he said, God, in the name, you open it and you welcome him in and your home in the name of Jesus. Welcome him in your heart in the name of Jesus. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Stop worrying about all the things that's going on around you, with Mary doing, with Joe doing, with Bob doing, with Susan doing, with Krista doing, and begin to worry, think, do the things that God has told you to do. Give all that stuff, what everybody else is doing, to God, what everything else is going on, your issues, your circles, to get all that to God, and you keep pursuing and pushing the things of God in the name of Jesus. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Don't carry or try to carry somebody else's burden. Hallelujah. Thank you, because that's not a good thing. Trust me, I know it's firsthand. It's not a good thing in the name of Jesus. Glory to God.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. I begin to pray and begin to give things to the Lord. Glory to God. Hallelujah. And you watch how God move in your life in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Those that are in ministry, give that ministry back to God in the name. You watch how God will grow the ministry. You watch how God will bring the people that you need in the name of to help and to assist you with the things that needs to be done for the kingdom of God in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Don't worry about the people jumping off the wall, bumping off the wall. I let God deal with them people, but you keep focusing on the things of the Lord in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Don't let little things waste your time and occupy your time because it's too much work to be done for the kingdom of God in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you. Learn how to move you out of the way so that God can do him and do what he needs to do in the name of, let God be God in your life in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Come on, let's worship him on tonight. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Turn it over to God on tonight in the name of Jesus. We only 15 days in the new year. How this month came in and it's almost gone. Isn't that something? Glory to God. Just like last year was went by so fast, this year is going to go by quickly. That's why God is going to begin to do things quickly, suddenly, and instantly. Why? Because he a quickly, suddenly, and instantly God. In the name of Jesus, when he tells you to move, you move. When he tells you to go in that direction, you get up and you go in that direction. In the name of Jesus, no time to be procrastinating. No time to be wondering. I don't know because I don't know. It's not in God's vocabulary. In the name of Jesus, it's time to move out and move and possess the land, take territory, and to pursue advance in the name of Jesus. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. The people don't got to leave people behind in the name of Jesus. They acting stupid. Let them act stupid by themselves. Let them stay in the corner of stupidity by themselves. You don't got time to be in that corner of stupidity.
I don't.
You got,
I
don't
want to see the pizza and get a piece of five.
Why are you turning the light on?
That's Pizza Hut.
Yes.
You know they got orange wings right there.
Okay, so I'm not buying nothing. I'm going right down there because they charge for delivery fee. And I'm going to get the box dinner.
Where you should get that box dinner? Two pieces. I don't know. Breadsticks.
That's wings.
I would get cinnamon. A whole box for myself, too.
What, a whole box of pizza?
Yep.
Well, get this one for us and get that one for you and Chris.
No, what he need to eat? He got money. He got paid yesterday. I don't even know how much this is.
Well, this, I was going to check the price.
That's $20-some, I think. I don't know. Say carry out. Because you're going to, when you order it and they can, while you get there, it'll be already ready.
Yeah. Oh, I'm trying to
see the price.
Then you better call them then.
No, press it.
Because they're not going to say the price. They're
not going to say the price.
They're going to say the price until when she about to check out.
I only can see the price on this one. That's $10 or something. For breadsticks and cheese, them little cinnamon sticks.
Yeah. One time when I was going to order this one, they came up to like $24.
But this one?
No, this one. But that was because of delivery fee. So I might come on.
You know it's $20-something because it got two of them in there. These pizza days, Barry. got the brownies.
Can you get up off the chair? Because my back still hurt a little teeny bit. I should have get one of them things again.
What thing? Those Gucci things?
Huh? No, them, whatchamacallit, pills. The ibuprofen.
Oh, you better go get your pills today?
No, I didn't get them because Rashida, he left and went to Walmart.
Rashida.
I could have got them when he went to Walmart.
You should have hurried up and got up.
But I had supposed to look for me some clothes.
That boy ain't coming.
What? Shoot, I call him and be like, hello? And like, where you at?
And he's like, you at Walmart? If you say at Walmart.
But like,
then.
You know where Lauren Park at?
What's that?
Huh?
That's the pizza place.
No.
Hello? Hello?
Bray, shut up.
Hello?
That's how he be sounding on the phone for real.
He be like, hello?
I told you. Hello? Where you at?
Hello? Yeah, I'm down the street. I'm on 5th Street.
Bray, shut up.
It's not how you say street, street. You say
just how you say street. Oh, because I wanted you to take me to Pizza Hut.
It's street. A street.
I wanted you to take me to Pizza Hut.
Why don't you watch Percy Jackson?
What? I'm not about to watch that. All right. Bye.
What'd he say?
Let him finish with his own.
What are you doing?
I don't know. I don't know what that boy doing.
I think I agree with you.
No, man, because I only got $40.
You just had $49,
Rashida. Yeah, and I used it this morning.
$9 on what?
I used $9 because I got me a big old cranberry juice, and I got me and mommy had charity, and I got some snacks and Zion and soda and mommy something.
Y'all just left me out there. I ain't even get no soda, no snacks or nothing.
No, he's laughing.
Just left me out. Oh, that's the song. Turn it up.
Sweet Jesus, all the $5 menus.
Where's your boy finish? He said Walmart.
I wish that McDonald's did deliver. Cause shoot, I'll be ordering me stuff right now. Son, can you give me that remote?
No, they should make McDonald's deliver. But if they do that, they're gonna need to hire a lot more people.
Mm-hmm.
It's not a lot of people who do
I'm trying to keep it together, but I'm falling apart. I'm feeling all of my.
Boyfriend, because mommy recording right now.
Let me see that real quick.
What are you looking at?
This lunch combo.
What lunch combo? 4 pieces. You gonna get us those lunch things? You can get all of those lunch combos.
Girl,
why? 5, 10, 15, 20.
Thank you, Jesus.
Conversation.
I was letting you get up when you didn't want to get up.
Thank you, Jesus.